Hi folks, Keith Shaw here from Network World. We're going to do a quick speed test here showing the differences between some of the 4G network speeds that we're getting from Verizon and a couple of 3G networks with some smartphones. This smartphone right here is the Verizon HTC Thunderbolt. It came out a couple of weeks ago and we're finding some really awesome speeds on 4G. The one right next to it is a Motorola Droid, and this is on Verizon's 3G network. Again, another Android phone, and this is the AT&T iPhone 4 on 3G as well. Again, a phone's been out, so a different network, but 3G, 3G, 4G. We've got the same app on this. We've got Extreme Labs speed test on all three devices, and so we're going to hit the start, and we're going to watch a speed test for all three at the same time. And we have to tell the AT&T one that we're 3G. So on the Verizon, we've already stopped. We've already got about 10.8 megabits per second download speed. These two are still running on the 3G networks. But we're getting about, looks like 1.2, 1.3 megabits. So that's about 10 times the speed from 3G to 4G. On this one, 900 kilobits per second, not even a meg of download speeds. As all AT&T iPhone users will know, 3G speeds are really not that good. On the upload side, we've got 1.8 megabits per second for upload on the 4G network, and that's pretty good. You know, you get more than one. If you get near two, that's really good. Testing the upload speed on the middle one here, the 3G network, it's still just kind of waiting, but it looks like about, you know, 100 to 200 kbits. That's horrible. And again, your upload speeds on the AT&T network is about 200 kilobits per second, and that's really bad. Anybody that's ever tried to upload something from their iPhone to the network or the cloud, they know how bad this 3G network is sometimes. And again, this is the this just shut off for a second. Again, that's why everyone, I think, is really excited about the HTC Thunderbolt. Also, for other reasons as well. But from a speed perspective, 4G is definitely faster than 3G, and you just saw it here for yourself. So thanks again for watching. Keith Shaw from Network World.